I guess we should head to Hyrule?
Link, before you go, take my ocarina and think of me when you play it.
Obtain Saria's ocarina. Now bust out some fat beats.
It's cool, Link. You don't need to right now.
Oh my god, Link, stop!
Wait, young Link. Remember, Link, you were traveling the whole country of Hyrule. Be sure to stock up your items, check your map, and watch for danger. You understand? Then farewell.
Thanks for the advice! So, who was that owl? And why can't he talk? So this is Castle Town. It's nice.
Hey, you're green and have a fairy. You're weird. I like you. Here, have an egg. I'm so random. Hashtag, have you seen my dad?
So, breakfast?
Sorry, kid. No one gets in without a pass. Or a bribe.
Psst. Hey, Link. Over here.
Why are you following us?
I don't get a chance to go out much. Anyway, you're going to have to sneak around those guards.
These guards are really unobservant. How do we wake this guy up?
Good thing this cuckoo was here to wake me up.
Is this how you set your alarm in the morning? Hey, Link, I think that's Princess Zelda.
Hey, mysterious swordsman who snuck through the castle to find the princess unguarded. Wanna see something cool?
I'm beginning to understand why security sucks here.
You see that guy? That man's using my father to gain power. And he's freaking creepy. He's pure evil.
Princess, are you sure you're not jumping to conclusions? We noticed Castletown doesn't have a lot of, color. So, are you sure you're not judging him based on his, complexion?
Good afternoon, Princess. Did you make some new friends?
Uh-huh! They snuck in through the back!
Oh, you kids and your infiltrations. Let me teach you a song. That's the next destination on your journey, Link. Death Mountain.
You'll be facing treacherous terrain, deadly heights, vicious monsters, and a race of creatures several times stronger than any human. Oh, I know you're just a child, but only you can do this.
My years of combat training and ninja skills are useless up there. Okay, bye. Good luck.
Link, all the adults in your life are really irresponsible.
The princess gave you permission to pass? Aw, she wrote it in crayon. So cute. Hey, wait, you guys want to do me a solid and go get a mask for my son's birthday?
That sounds a lot like a fetch quest. Oh, okay, I guess we're side questing now. I wonder what the shops are like.
Hello, little boy. Would you like to purchase one of my happy masks?
Well, there's nothing creepy about this situation at all. Okay, we'll take that one.
No! Majora's mask is not for sale. Come back in 2 years.
Something feels familiar about this mask, but I can't put my finger on it. Hey, before we head back, we should check out what the shop has.
Welcome, little boy and pretty fairy. What can I get you?
Are all business owners in this town kind of scary?
Can I interest you in some high explosives?
Do you just sell those to anyone who wants to blow things up?
How about some hearts from the basement rats?
No thanks. We have enough hearts.
Fairy in a bottle?
Please. Link, we need to leave. Why is the door locked? You know, despite the name Death Mountain, it's not so bad. Nice scenery. I mean, sure, that fall will kill us. Well, you, I have wings. But there's not anything trying to knock us over. Ah! Okay, well, it was just the one, right? I guess that could have been worse. At least we're alive. Hey, excuse me, you're a Goron, right? Can you answer some questions for us? Firstly, how the hell did you get on this platform?
Oh, I got hungry, so I came up here to eat our sacred rock.
Wait, rock?
Yeah, we Gorons eat rocks. Actually, we're in the middle of a famine right now, because the cave we get our rocks from is blocked by a bigger rock.
But you all live in a cave already. Why not just eat the rocks laying around here?
These rocks taste like dirt!
Seems like a reasonable reaction. Well, knocking didn't work. I got nothing. How do we get this door open? Link, can you play me a tune to help me think? What? The song opens the door? Where's the prop for that? Hey, you look important. Are you the chief here? Hi there.
I am in a very bad mood today.
Okay, we'll just be going then.
It's good to see you again, Link. I have a song to teach you. You've gotten a lot better at that Ocarina.
Yeah, he's gotten tons of practice since learning Zelda's lullaby.
Oh, and who is this Zelda? Link?
Whoa, easy, sorry, I wasn't like that. Impa was the one who taught it to him.
Impa? So, just how many girls' songs have you learned since you left?
Oh. You don't remember how we got here, do you?
Hey.
Let's try that one.
Hey, Link. When do you get back?
Oh, hey. Grab a bubble wand.
Kokiri, did we take an extra left? Okay, one more time.
He looks good. Guess that epic quest wasn't as bad as we thought.
I think he lost some weight, too. Back so soon? You trip or something in there?
Link, seriously, you alright?
What day is this? How long were we in that horrible place?
Maybe you both should go the long way around.
Hey, Darunia, you still need to pick me up? Cause we got a tune just for you.
Go away.
Come on. You know you like it. Do, 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 do. Time for a combo.
That was a hell of a song, brother. Let me give you a little something as thanks.
Link equips Band of Power, plus 10 strength.
Now you should be strong enough to pick up the bomb plants growing everywhere. Just remember not to chit-chat with these. They light as soon as you grab them. Toss them quick if you don't want to explode. So yeah, here, give it a try.
Are you guys still trying to break that rock blocking the dungeon?
We keep smashing into it, but it won't even crack.
And you've tried everything. Perhaps an abundant resource that packs a punch.
It's useless. At this rate, we're all gonna starve.
Did we just blow your mind? I wonder what this place has for us. Ah, gross. It's like an angry Picasso. Oh god, what does it want? Hey, listen! This door is locked by iron chains. We can't get through without a key. Watch out! Those Lizalfos are dangerous monsters! Look! It's the key from earlier. We can go back, unlock it, and proceed further through the dungeon. Hey, listen! The key to a good day is a good night's rest and a balanced breakfast. Remember to always brush your teeth in the morning and before bed. Wash your hands after using the restroom. Cook twice before crossing the road. Always respect your parents. It's just a burlap sack. Nice find. You know, the weird part about this isn't the bigger on the inside magic bag, but that it only holds bombs. Why not, like, 30 sandwiches? Oh, no, little guy, bad! Spit that out before. this boss isn't too much stronger than the last one. A f***ing dinosaur? No! Oh. So hey, you wanna run away? Like the rest of the dungeon, he was gonna explode.
Hey, do you smell something burning?
Like a small fairy and a young child?
Yeah, that's it.
That one's on me. I won't jinx it out loud anymore.
Hey, they're back. Call Darunia.
I'm already here! So you managed to pull it off, huh? You must feel like a million rupees.
Actually, we could use a red potion.
We knew you could do it, brother!
Then these Gorons are like, they'll call each other brother, dance, eat snacks, rough house, and have the same tattoo. For Naru's sake, the mountains of fuck frat house?
Here you go, brother. You'll need it for the rest of the journey. It was just lying around anyway.
Was he just carrying this ancient relic around? They don't have a safe or anything?
By the way, I know this climb's been rough, but at the very top of the mountain is one of the great fairies. If you're lucky, she might give you something useful.
This is a volcano?
Listen, hello, listen, hello.